trained by many college coaches.
I've seen a lot of college coaches. I've seen Iowa, Texas A&M, Lamar,
Santa Clara, Cal Poly, Princeton, Stevens,
Hawaii, San Diego State, USF, Chico, Miami, Southern Oregon, Air Force, Michigan, Chico, Harvard is looking at a couple of our girls, which is really cool to get that opportunity. And
then
we had Dartmouth,
who's
looking at one of my sisters.
I didn't even know some of these colleges existed.
This is the most I've ever seen, actually, at any club.
I've been in contact with Humboldt State University and Cal State Monterey Bay, but hopefully I get a couple more calls or emails after this tournament.
Oh, it's cool. Under the lights is really fun.
It's a cool experience, though, also playing under the lights. I like it.
Gets your adrenaline rolling. I don't know. I like it.
I love it. The fields look really nice. I get to play late. I hate playing early in the morning.
We're fun. It's been a really cool experience because, like, you get the adrenaline going and you have all these people coming to watch you.
I've really enjoyed this. It's really eye-opening.
It's fun. It's interesting seeing all the college coaches, and it's a good experience. It's a great college exposure. Like, this is probably one of the best because every college team comes out here and watches.